Hey guys, welcome back to this brand new video. Today I'm gonna do yet another thumbnail tutorial. And this time I'm gonna do a gameplay walkthrough kind of style. It's like when you do a game and you go like through the campaign or through the story mode. This is how I'm gonna show you how to make the thumbnail for these videos and how they're generally made and attractive. So first of all, I'm gonna go to File and New. The title could be done at the end. Most of the time I title it at the end. And now I'm just gonna focus like always on the width, which is 920 pixels by height. 1080 pixels, be sure it's some pixels, and this is the resolution of every video and every thumbnail. The resolution is 300 to a day, nowadays I think it is the most. Pixel inches, RGB, sorry, color, really recommended. And yeah, I can just do this now, and just zoom out. Gonna unlock the background as a layer, because yeah, I don't really need like something as a background. It's just a support, let's say. So then I'm gonna go to place actually one of the items. So I chose, by the way, to do Call of Duty World War II. It was just, it's a recent game pretty much, and the campaign and the story mode so also came out. So I thought, why not of this game, you know, I like Call of Duty. So I thought, yeah, just to use this game. So the whole idea is to get like the logo right here and then the part one, part two, everything just right over here somewhere. So I think I'm just gonna make it bigger. Click this so that the image stays like this. I'm gonna place it like, I think I'm just gonna make him bigger generally, like this. And then we have to see to get him like, let's see, logo parts. Let's make it pretty fair overall. I think something like this should be good. Let's now add the logo. Gonna do it in the left top corner. Because yeah, I think that looks pretty much like most of the thumbnails, that would be something like this. Of course, I have to make it bigger to make it more attractive and everything. Like this, I think that is good. I think this is more better actually. This is like, yeah, this is good. I like this. Tiny bit more bigger. I'm literally perfectionist in this. But yeah, okay, this is good. This is good. Got to go to text and make it white to start off. And actually have the Call of Duty, Call of Ops Duty, it's called. Really weird, but okay. In any case, that's the font. I believe mostly used in Black Ops 2, you know, it's a pretty, it looks like Impact, the font, but yeah, it's pretty good. So I'm gonna first try that, and if it doesn't work out, just gonna change another font. So yeah, I'm gonna type in part one. So yeah, imagine you're making a series and you just started and you want the first episode, of course. It's always where it starts with. I think the best would be to just to use an outer glow. And yeah, this in this case, of course, black, so that you can see it well. Actually something, yeah, something like this. It doesn't have to be too big. So I'm gonna take this. Okay, let's see, and let's put it 95. I'm gonna put it right over here. Something like that. That's good. And then you can always do, I like this kind of idea, you know, make it a little bit like the same color as World War II. So I'm actually gonna steal the color. Let's see, okay, yeah, it should be something like that, yes. It looks pretty good, to be honest. I could actually check if I change the font, if it does affect anything, if it becomes better. Of course you can do a lot of things, eh? This would be like a Far Cry thing to use, you know? But you can also do that. It's like, I remember PewDiePie using this kind of things and everything. It's all really nice, you can always use it. As I said, choose the thing that you think passes most for your thumbnail and just use it, go ahead. This is also the same style, but this is Ado SZ. This is pretty much the best font for, yeah, what is it? Graffiti designing style font. I really like it. This is pretty, this is like when you play Fortnite or something like that. Not gonna do that. So yeah, as I said, I'm gonna stick with Call of Duty. It was just to check out if the font, mainly if you wanna make a thumbnail for a gameplay walkthrough video. This is really the style you want to use, and this is commonly used, and it is pretty attractive, I have to say so. So if you want to use it, go ahead, something like this in the same style slash idea. As you can see, it's really easy to make. It required me a background, a logo, and some text, so anybody can do it, and it also looks really good. But anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. I hope it helped you out in some way. I hope you inspired it to you in some way. If it did, please leave a like, it would be really nice. Subscribe to my channel, it would be also really nice. And I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.